Bonsoir Samuel, bon c'était une sans Samuel, surprise, une soirée très compliquée match face à un gros Paris Saint-Germain, comme vous l'avez ressenti de ce terrain.
Still, how did you feel? Very complicated night. We conceded a goal really early on, then they kind of got lucky with the second goal. We had a plan for this game, but it went out the window. But yeah, when you play the classique without the right passion, we needed to attack more, we respected them too much. They're good players, but of course, if you let them play, of course they're going to say, thanks, great, sorry, but we needed to grow a pair tonight, all of us. It's a rough patch, we're going to get through it. There'll be the reverse fixture, we'll be prepared.
You talked about the plan
that you weren't able to follow, what was it? We wanted to stay compact because we know they're fast in their attack. They struggle to get close to a goal, but then they score from a free kick. He puts it in the top corner, so what can you do? We also had a few chances. If we scored, it could have changed the game. But this is football, you know. We're very disappointed. We know how important this match is. We have to keep going. We're going to get back to work and win next week.
Vous avez parlé de l'aspect mental de
ce match.
Dans quelle mesure la semaine
compliquée que vous avez menée a pu vous chercher d'excuses?
J'ai dit au niveau de l'aspect mental, sans chercher d'excuses, est-ce que le contexte de la semaine a pu un peu jouer?
Non. Quand vous jouez ce genre de match, quand vous jouez ce genre de match, no need for excuses. Unfortunately, we didn't do what we had to do on the pitch. No need to speak. We have to show it on the pitch. Today, they outclassed us. Nothing more to say.
Bonsoir Randal, bon premier classique,
first
classique,
first goal for you, perfect night.
Ouais, c'est une soirée magique.
Yeah, it was a magical night, unforgettable.
Pour nous, pour les
supporters, for the supporters, try to give it everything. I think we can be really proud of our performance.
Vous avez surpris un petit peu.
You surprised us a little bit tonight,
even
the fans with this new setup. Tell us a bit about the coach's idea. It was just to play our game, to attack space, to have more possession. We did that very well. And then we had the chances and we scored. I think it was a complete performance and we can be proud.
We saw the fusion, the cohesion with the fans tonight.
It feels like something's happening between you and them. Totally. On the match, during the game, even after, there was this beautiful cohesion, yeah, and an unforgettable moment that I think we're going to live again this season.
Ce qui caractérise aussi cette équipe, c'est cette envie de presser constamment. Vous, en tant qu'attaquant, comment est-ce que vous le vivez?
It's a good tactical setup. It's good for us because even when we lose the ball, we're quick to press. I think it's good. We saw it today and we're proud of ourselves.
Merci.